he's testing his new product. Let's get over there. Sounds like the troupe couldn't wait to get started. Let's go!
Por mi familia!
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently
large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
It's pathetic! Trapped in your delusions. Scared the little green men are coming to take you away.
Well, I am a man of science. I know what you're doing. You see the possibility of healing, and it terrifies you. You want to remain trapped in this horror show of denial, self-gratification, and unrestrained savagery.
You fear me
because I offer you peace,
self-understanding, self-acceptance, and all for half the price of my closest market competitor.
This is amazing!
Woohoo!
Aliens! Let's shoot some extraterrestrials!
Thank you.
PhD! While you were at the prom with a fucking job, where was I?
Oh, that's right.
Studying. Studying for this moment. And I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks. Freaks! Freaks! Free fucker? And another free fucker? Guys! We're a free fucker revolt! Put a stop to you. I merely need to let you self-destruct. Wait, that's me. I'm trying to kill me.
Hey, how you holding up after that trip? Last thing I remember was getting teabagged by my evil twin. Then I woke up with my junk stapled to the D of the Vinewood sign. I gotta tell you, Fresh Meat, Friedlander may be a human hemorrhoid, but he's got some good shit! I'm still getting some effed up visuals over here. Now, from what I remember, he's planning some kind of move to South America. I say no fucking way! We cut him off, take his whole stock as compensation, and leave him for the dogs. All we need is his location. I'll see if I can get any of his goons to squeal. Get down here when you can.